directly beneath the Hall of Justice.
It must be malfunctioning.
No, it's working perfectly, Black Vulcan. I've spotted the source of the signal. Great Scott! It's Aquaman's radio!
But how did it get buried beneath the Hall of Justice?
This crusty rock might give us a clue.
Later, at the Geological Research Center...
The analysis is complete, Superman. Carbon-14 dating of the dirt on Aquaman's radio indicates it was buried in the Cretaceous period exactly 70,001,978 years ago.
Of course! We couldn't find the other super friends because they're all stuck in the past.
Flash is right. And with my super speed, I can handle the situation.
Increasing his speed to beyond the barrier of light, Superman passes through a warp in time, continuing back into the distant past.
Superman, you found us.
Your little radio trick worked perfectly, Aquaman. Now all we have to do is get back into the future.
At the Hall of Justice.
There's little time. We've got to rescue the other super friends.
This Geiger counter is adjusted to react to the radioactive batteries in our mini radios. With it, I can detect the exact location of the other super friends as I pass through the time barrier.
Meanwhile, in Camelot...
There's nothing we can do, Samurai. Even if we broke out, there's no way we could return to the future without my power ring.
Superman!
Pardon my rude entry, but there's little time. Let's go.
Later, at the Colosseum in Rome.
Release the lions!
Holy lion tamers, Batman! Without our utility belts, we're in trouble!
Steady, Robin.
The gods have descended on us!
Sorry to interrupt your games, Batman.
Anytime, Superman. Let's get out of here.
Later, at the Hall of Justice.
Now that we're all back in the present, we'd better find out what the Legion of Doom is up to.
I'll program the Justice League crime computer to calculate the Legion's next plan of attack.
The computer indicates the Legion of Doom's next target will be Sutter's Mill, January 23rd, 1848, the day before gold was discovered.
Of course, he plans on mining the gold before the 49ers.
Now that my power ring is recharged, we can use it to travel back into time and set a trap for those super criminals.
Later, at Sutter's Mill.
Sinestro, Giganta, you take the south fork of the river. Black Manta and I will mine the gold from the northern region, upriver.
I don't know about mining the gold, Grodd, but we'd be glad to send you up the river.
It's the Super Friends.
I'll take care of them.
Looks like I've got you two in the cooler.
This will fix you, super fools.
Let's see how fast I am on the draw.